Will you stop being so amazed?
I thought you wanted me to be amazed.
I want you to stop yanking.
Mesdames, messieurs, le tour est terminé. S'il vous plaît, dirigez-vous vers la sortie la plus proche. Merci beaucoup.
Tower's closing.
Oh, hell. You and I are going to be on a watch list. They may not have your facial recognition profile uploaded yet.
May not?
May not. So, you walk over there, you take this, you tap him on the neck. If he's human, it knocks him right out.
And if it's a robot?
Right.
Hey!
You'll just piss it off.
Fantastic.
She's got guts, you gotta give her that.
No, 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 désolé, le musée est fermé.
Ah, he's clever, she's, you know, babe. Human!
The French hated this thing when Eiffel first unveiled it at the Paris World's Fair. They thought it was an eyesore. Eiffel didn't care, though. It wasn't meant to be a monument. It was meant to find another world. Le Quatre Premier. Plus Ultra's first four.
They were a part of all this?
Eiffel, Jules Verne, Tesla, and Mr. Edison. They designed this antenna that we're inside.
Wait, what? The Eiffel Tower's an antenna.
Now, I finally answer your question. You're going to interrupt me? Yes. Tesla designed the antenna to observe every kind of frequency out there. Subspace, transdimensional, you name it. And they found exactly what they were looking for. And then Edison tried to take credit for it because these two hate each other.
Frank.
Because of alternating.
Stay on topic.
Yeah. All right. There were always rumors of a secret entrance the four kept just for themselves. A one-way ticket in case of emergency. Spectacle. What'd he say?
Pretty much what you'd expect.
Tell him to hang on.
Attendez un moment, s'il vous plaît.